Welcome to easyayurveda.com. Today we are learning about an Ayurvedic medicine called Arkalavanam or Arkalavana. It is an Ayurvedic medicine used in the treatment of liver and spleen disorders. It is in powder form. In Ayurvedic terms, it is a kshara type of preparation. Its reference is found in Bhaishajya Ratnavali Pliha Yakrit Rogadikara 14th Shloka. Original Sanskrit verse is Arkapatram Salavanam Antardhumam Dahenaraha Mastuna Tat Pibet Ksharam Pliha Gulmodarapaham. Its ingredients are Arkapatra, leaves of Calotropis Procera, and Sandhavalavana, rock salt. Both are taken in equal quantities. Rock salt is sandwiched between the leaves of Arka. The top and bottom layers of sandwich is made by Arka leaves only, and there can be many layers of Arka leaves and rock salt. This sandwiched Arka leaves and rock salt is tied with a thread. This tied pack is placed inside an earthen pot. It is sealed to airtight. It's burnt in fire to red hot and allowed to self-cool. The inner content is then powdered and stored in airtight containers. It is nothing but Arkalavana medicine. Uses: it is used in the treatment of ascites. It is also used in Ayurvedic treatment of liver and spleen disorders. Dosage: 250 milligrams to 1 gram once or two times a day before or after food, along with buttermilk or water, or as directed by Ayurvedic doctor. This medicine can be used for a period of 2 to 4 months time as advised by Ayurvedic doctor. Regarding side effects: because it contains rock salt, that is a variety of salt, Saindha Namak, it may not be ideal for people with hypertension to take this medicine. And since it is a kshara type of preparation, its excessive quantity or usage for a very long period of time may harm sperm health. Hence, people undergoing medical treatment for low sperm count should exercise precaution or consult their doctor before taking this medicine. Its expiry date is 5 years from the date of manufacture if stored in airtight containers. The storage has to be done in airtight containers because it attracts moisture very easily. So that's it about an effective Ayurvedic medicine for liver and spleen disorders, Arkalavana. To learn more, please visit easyayurveda.com.